7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta get fresh, gotta go downstairs. Gotta have a map on my calculator. Seeing everything in time is going, ticking on and on. Everybody's rushing. Gotta get down to my math class. Gotta catch my ride. I see my friends kicking in the front seats, sitting in the back seats. Gotta make my mind up. Which seat can I take? It's pie day, pie day. Gotta get down on pie day. Everybody's looking forward to the math test, pie day, pie day. Getting down on pie day. Everybody's looking forward to the math test. Studying, studying, yeah. Studying, studying, yeah. Fun, 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 fun. Looking forward to the math. 7:45, we're doing our homework. Log in the class, I'm watching class. Fun, fun, think of fun. You know what I mean. I hate this, you hate this. My answer's never right. Hey, I hate this, you hate this. I'm gonna blow it. Failing trigonometry. Passing probability. Gotta make my mind up. Which class should I take? It's pie day, pie day. Thursday, today it is Friday, pie day. We not excited. We're not excited. We're gonna have to fail today. Tomorrow is Saturday, and Sunday comes afterwards. I just want this study to end. P.S. Chad Starko, still learning in math class. In math class, I'm SRT, and math is such a pain. Just pass on my side, woo, pass by. Look at this thing in front of me, make tick-tock, tick-tock, bump, string, touch my side, it's a high. It's a weekend, not gonna have fun. Come on, y'all. It's pie day, pie day. Gotta get down on pie day. Everybody's looking forward to the math test. Yeah.